Hello and welcome. So, I have some really great news. And this actually reaffirmed my faith that Jagex. My faith, yeah. My faith that Jagex actually cares about the situation. So, Jagex has recently banned many high-profile dicing accounts. This is like fantastic news. This has been a problem in the game for like so long. It annoyed me so much that people got away with this for so long. And this is just amazing news. When I heard this, I had like a smile on my face for the longest time. So they cleared the bots. Well, some of the bots, they're still working on it. Although Evolutionary Combat is around the corner, they're working on clearing up the dicing community. This is really gonna make for a better experience. Although, what's going to happen with the rares on their account? I read a post somewhere where they have some kind of measure to prevent rares being removed from the game, but did this actually take out a lot of rares out of the game, assuming they didn't sell it for like real life money? And oh, if you check the high scores, search Stokenut and win all day on the high scores, they're not listed, meaning they most likely got banned unless they changed their name on the same day, which is not that likely. So thank you very much for watching and have a nice day.